If you're ready for your next artist, let me just say, yeah?
Yeah!
Make some noise, y'all, for Divine Stylez!
I'm just playing, all right. But I could go in, but I'm not gonna do that. Okay, so, Miss Jasper, my homegirl, she just threw off my whole flow, y'all. I'm about to switch it up now, okay. So this is, I've been working on two pieces, so this is one I've been working on, so bear with me.
Where we follow you?
Yeah.
Right? Thank you. Okay, you can follow me at DE_VINE.Stylez, STYLEZ. 1Z. Is somebody on there who got my face? But she got 2 Z's. That bitch ain't me. So block her. I don't know who she is, but block that bitch and report her. She just put an extra Z at the end. I don't know who that bitch is. Right? We're all them fucking Z's, that sleepy bitch. That ain't me. So like my partner said, we are a collective called The Insight. We are new and babies, and we just want to, I want to thank, we are babies. And the poet, she always, stop talking shit while I'm on the mic. Okay, thank you. I'm up here now, bitch. You stay down. I'm just gonna get into it, and then I'll talk after, because she getting on my nerves down there. Okay, so this doesn't have a title. Life ain't been no crystal stair. Walk down shattered dreams and childhood trauma and depression to get here. But I'm a work in progress. I'll admit, I've been weak. I've been bent and I have been broken. I've been left feeling like my voice didn't matter. He said once upon a time that I was too soft-spoken. 10 years. 10 years a wife, 3 kids. I've been homeless. 6 years of being someone's punching bag. Only God could remove him from my path, but no way to explain where I got the courage. I don't know where it came from. I don't want to sit and do the math. I have his grace and his mercy, so I released him from my wrath. See, vengeance is mine, saith the Lord. Romans 12:19. Turn my grief into gospel. Call out the name of Jesus, heart not heavy, speech not hostile. See, I pray, don't let my words be unpleasant to your ears, Father. He's never pushed me to the side. He's never made me feel like a bothering. All I had was my mustard seed, and it grew. It grew into a field. Call on my way maker, and now my faith is my shield. My sins have been forgiven, and my tattered spirit has been healed. I crave God's presence. My obedience is his present. See, he lovingly unwraps it after I place it by his seat. My Jehovah Rapha, I am dust at his feet, and still, sometimes I feel like this world has taken all of me, and only God knows you can't barter your way into heaven using someone else's soul. And mine is spoken for. See, I signed on the dotted line. You have no idea how much I love my God. I am his, and he is mine. I empty myself out to be filled with you, my strong tower. The great I am, you are my glue. So I pray before I close my eyes, I'll wake to see tomorrow. And when that wave of doubt it comes, please don't let me drown in my sorrows. Do my best to make room for him, fasting on the world and feeding on his word. Set fire to my spirit, I will soar like a bird. I swear that Holy Spirit, it be potent. I open my arms wide open. I am Hannah. I am Esther. I am Ruth. I live in light and faith and truth. And Proverbs 31:25 says, she is clothed with strength and dignity. She can laugh at days to come. See, you see where I am now, but you have no idea where I've come from. Proverbs 31:26 says, she speaks with wisdom and kindness on her tongue. And because of that, the battle has already been won. And I thank you. I thank you, God. I thank you for releasing the anger and pain. I thank you for loving me when I couldn't do the same.
Thank you.
So most of the people in here know me as being like an erotic poet because I love my freaky stuff. But exactly. So I just wanted to come up here and, you know, do something different and, you know, stretch my wings a little bit. But we, like my partner was saying, we have an event coming up on July 22nd. If anybody knows any graffiti artists, we're trying to highlight something unspoken and unsaid and untalked about in Philly, because, you know, we're the city with the mural arts. So we're really trying to do something different and put spotlight on hustling this culture that we got and building up our creative. So please get in contact with us at the Insight, T-H-E-E, Insight 513. Thank you.